Hello everyone, my name is Dmitry and I work for the Dmitry Nikitin Language School in Yaroslavl, Russia. And today our final day at London Lexical Lab in London. We are taking a course called the Bilingual Assessment, and today with me is Juana from Spain. And I basically have two questions to Juana. Juana, question number one, what is your general impression of the course?
I really enjoyed this course. I think it's going to make a difference in my testing and assessment. So yes, I'm just hoping to start in September and start applying everything.
So you have an action plan?
Of course I do.
Okay, good luck with that. And my last question, so it's going to be quite a brief interview. What's your general impression of Lexical Lab as a company?
I've done other Erasmus Plus courses, and for me this has been the best one. Very well organized, the timetable was fantastic, and the content, the teachers are absolutely excellent. So.
May I agree? Yeah, and because we had a chance as well to attend our afternoon program, and we had a chance to participate in all discussions and all the walks around the city with teachers, so which was fantastic, just an amazing course. Basically, our classes finished at 3 o'clock, but then we had a walk around the city like every day, and the walk usually finished like at 6 or 7, so just non-stop English improvement, and of course non-stop testing and assessment skills improvement. Yeah. I know that you're flying back home today, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Good luck. Have a safe journey.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.
Goodbye, dear friends. See you tomorrow.